This meditation is for anyone with chronic pain who believes in the mind-body connection of chronic pain. It is important that you are familiar with TMS and have read one of the mind-body books to understand this meditation. One of these books is, for example, The Mind-Body Prescription by Dr. John Sarno. Read this book first and then come back to this meditation. It will bring you a lot. Do this meditation daily. Make sure you are in a relaxed, quiet environment where you cannot be disturbed, and turn your phone off. Start by sitting comfortably in an upright position, laying down or standing. You can also walk. Choose an option that feels as comfortable as possible for you. And if you are ready, then we are going to start. Start with closing your eyes. Consciously bring your focus to your breath. Take a conscious, deep breath and breathe out slowly. Keep focusing on your breathing. Breathe in peace and calmness. Exhale restlessness and tension. Breathe in peace and calmness. Exhale restlessness and tension. Breathe in peace and calmness. Exhale restlessness and tension. Consciously take another deep breath in and exhale gently. Breathe peace and calmness in again. Exhale restlessness and tension. Keep focusing on your breath and feel a little more peace and calmness slide over your body with each inhalation. Feel how calm and relaxed your breathing is. Your body feels calm. There's silence. Only your breathing. There's relaxation. With each inhalation, you feel a wave of peace and calmness pass through your body. Your exhalation takes all the restlessness and tension out of your body. The restlessness and tension is decreasing. It keeps getting smaller. The anxiety and tension fades until there's nothing left of it. Instead, your body is filling up with peace and calmness. you are peaceful and calm. There's only relaxation and your calm breathing. And notice your body for a moment. Notice how you are sitting, or how you are laying or standing. Feel your feet on the surface beneath you. What part of your foot is touching the surface? Feel the contact of your foot with this surface. You can completely relax your feet. Notice how your shoulders are hanging. Do you have them pulled up in a cramped state, or are they hanging down, relaxed? On the next inhale, see if you can, while just letting your arms hang down, to lift your shoulders up towards your ears. The same move you make when you say, "I don't know." And as you exhale again, let the shoulders relax completely, all the way down. Let them go completely. Relax them. Let them hang all the way down. Notice your whole body for a moment and observe where in your body you still feel restlessness, tension, or pain. Do you feel tension on a muscle somewhere? Bring your attention to the area where you feel this tension, restlessness, or pain. Now breathe in peace and calmness into this area. And breathe out the tension and restlessness that remains in this area. With each inhalation, you will feel a wave of relaxation move over this area. The tension decreases with each inhalation, and your muscle relaxes more and more with each inhalation. You know that your muscles are healthy, even though they hurt. You know your body is healthy. For a long time, you thought there was something wrong with your muscles, or with your body in general, until you discovered the mind-body connection. until you discovered TMS. And you found out that your pain is functional. That your body is giving this pain for a reason. You found out that your body actually works exactly as nature intended. And that your body, in fact, just functions normally. Before, you just didn't understand how the body worked. And therefore, did not understand that this was a normal way of working of the body. Now, it turns out that your body was doing just perfectly all along. Just as it should be. Now you understand that the pain is nothing more than a protective mechanism. Just to protect you. The pain is your friend. You know that your brain produces this pain to protect you from unconscious, repressed emotions that threaten to come to the conscious. You once needed this protection for these emotions. That's why the brain thinks you still need this protection. But you are in a safe environment now. And it is safe when the emotions come up. It is safe to feel the emotions. You may feel these emotions. You may feel them. You may experience them. And you may then release them with gratitude and love. Thank your brain for protecting you all this time. Tell your brain that it is safe now, and that you no longer need this protection. Tell your brain that you are open to feeling and processing the emotions. You are relaxed and safe. With every emotion that is processed, space is being created. Space that can fill itself with relaxation and joy. Space that can be filled with uplifting emotions. Emotions that make you feel unhappy are replaced by those that make you feel good. Every time you do this meditation, your body will feel lighter and clearer, and the empty spaces are filled with emotions that make you feel good. slowly you change as a person in a light, calm, and relaxed person. You breathe peace and calmness in. You breathe restlessness and tension out. Because you know that you can relax. Because you know that your muscles are healthy. You know that your body is healthy. It's just a matter of time until your brain will stop protecting you through pain. As soon as your brain realizes that it is really safe, as soon as your brain realizes that you are open to it, to feel your emotions, as soon as you give your brain permission, it will slowly stop protecting you. The protection is no longer necessary if you say that it is good. The protection through pain production is no longer necessary if you say it is safe for the emotions to surface. Let your brain know every time it produces pain that it is no longer needed. Brain, it is no longer necessary to protect me. It is safe to let the emotions surface. I may just feel these emotions. I am open to experience and process the emotions. Tell your brain that you are super strong and powerful, because you are. And all this time, your muscles and your body were already healthy and powerful, without you even realizing. Your body works perfectly. You now understand how the body works, so you can relax. You know that with time, the more often you tell your brain that it is safe to feel the emotions, how your pain will fade away. You can relax because you know you are on your way. You know the process is already in function. It is only the time left necessary for the brain to to be fully assured and convinced that it is really, really safe. Then the brain will stop the protection through pain production. You can relax now, because you know you are healthy. Breathe peace and calmness in. You are completely relaxed, because you have every reason to. Bring your thoughts to your entire body for a moment. How you are sitting, laying, or standing now. Bring a smile to your face as you visualize your body on your retina. Smile because your body is healthy and because a pain-free life is very close by for you. A smile to your body in gratitude because you have finally found the solution. A smile out of gratitude because you are so happy that everything is fine and everything is only getting better every day. Keep this smile as much as possible today. Regularly put on this smile and express your gratitude for the improvement you may experience every day. Life is beautiful. Enjoy the little things and enjoy every step of recovery you may experience. Go through your day smiling. It will strengthen you. When you are ready, you can slowly open your eyes. Look at everything around you, what you have, and put your smile back on. Your pain-free life is closer than you think.